Been going all right. I got hurt early on. I think last time we were here I was hurt, but you know, it's been going good other than that. We're in the playoff hunt, so that keeps it fun, and we're having a good time as a team.
Joe Mahoney's been great for us this year. He's definitely met all expectations as far as I'm concerned. Coming off of being the minor league player of the year for the Orioles last year, he had a lot of expectations, got put on the 40-man roster, and had a great spring training. And I think the big league staff saw him do well, and I think they're excited to have an opportunity for him to hopefully be a part of their organization in the near future.
Yeah, that was fun. You know, I got to play two different levels, and I got that award from the Orioles, but you know, again, we were in the playoff hunt in the first half in high A, and then same thing in double A. So, you know, it was definitely a good year.
Joe had a rough start. He battled through some injuries during spring training, spent some time on the disabled list this year. And once he's been back, you know, he's done great.
Mahoney hitting 290, 8 home runs and 49 driven in. There's a breaking ball cracked, and that's a fair ball past the bag at first and rolling down towards the right field corner. Bay Sox streaking around the bags. Here comes Avery first. McClatt will score. Mahoney digging for third as Hose in standing. Squirrels on the relay thought they got Mahoney at third on the tag from Dominguez and ruled safe as the Bay Sox have an early 3-0 lead.
You know, they got a lot of talent. Mark's doing a good job. And, you know, getting guys in there that can do the job and, you know, win games and get them back to the prestigious, you know, history that we've had and get back to getting into regionals and super regionals and stuff like that. It's fun. You know, there's that pressure every day, but it's fun. You know, it's not college. It's not like the University of Richmond or high school. It's, you know, it's 142 games a year, sometimes more, and it can wear on you sometimes, but you know, it's our job. It's what we're getting paid to do.